Senator Jennifer McClellan could make United States history as the first black congresswoman of the state of Virginia. McClellan is a veteran member of the General Assembly who had a serious bid for the Democratic nomination for governor last year, but was unsuccessful. The recent death of Representative Donald McKeegan has opened up the seat in the 4th Congressional District of Virginia. Many are looking to take the vacant seat. Colette McKeegan, Richmond's Commonwealth attorney and widow to the late representative, showed her support for McClellan in the upcoming race where she will face off with Virginia Senator Joe Morrissey. At a news briefing this week, Colette McKeegan said, "I know that Donald will wholeheartedly support Senator Jennifer McClellan to be a forceful and principled successor to him." McKeegan continued, "Donald and I have known Jennifer for many years, and she is conscientious, ethical, dedicated to her constituents, and an advocate for the values of the Democratic Party." Richmond Mayor LeVar Stoney and other political figures have also thrown their support behind McClellan, having currently garnered endorsements from 8 Democratic members of the state's congressional delegation. With the death of Senator McKeegan, both Republicans and Democrats are picking their nominees through party-run processes. And it seems that Senator McClellan is off to a good start in becoming the Democratic nominee. Governor Glenn Youngkin has set the special election in Virginia's 4th Congressional District for February 21st, 2023. Reporting for theGrio, this is James L. Gilmore.